Here's what gays do. Many of them work as baristas in coffee houses. They do that so that they can socialize with other socially inept kids who aren't really going anywhere with their lives. They spend most of their time focused on their gaydom, meaning I'm gay, you're gay, everybody's gay, everybody's got to be out who's gay, everybody who thinks they're gay but aren't gay are gay, and openly, if you're trans, there's no way you're not gay.